Happy Wednesday, MHS. I am Miranda, back again with some more afternoon announcements. After school, the Woolly Trail Club is meeting in Mr. McQuaid's room. Not too late to join, so if you want to join, go ahead and see Mr. McQuaid after school. Next week, Driver's Ed begins on October 6th, so if you want to impress Bob, get behind the wheel and start driving. Now we're going to go over to the sports guys to recap last week's sporting events.
Afternoon, MHS. Today we're going to be talking about last week's sports results. I'm Liam.
I'm Anji.
I'm Cherry.
To start off, we're going to be talking about the JV and junior high sporting results. Guys, take it away.
Thanks, guys. This is your junior high and JV sports. I'm Emmy Cherry.
I'm Marco Sanchez.
And I'm Keely Dwyer.
So the junior high cross country, the girls won last week. Annabelle Nelson, Becky Goyette, Francesca Bayer, and Nina Boucher coming in first to fourth. The boys lost a close meet, Ryan Foley and Matt Lauren coming in first and second. And the junior high football had a tough loss to Northbridge and Hakeem Cagney scoring the only MHS touchdown.
Girls JV soccer lost 2-0 to Grafton. Good effort from Abby Gilbert and Kelsey Reno. Boys JV soccer lost 3-0 to Grafton. Shout out to Anthony Scano and Ben Smith. They played a pretty good game.
Girls JV volleyball had a successful week with a win on Friday. Great effort from Maya Markarin, Abby Sharon, and Allie Pine.
And that's it for your junior high and JV sports.
Thank you, guys. Anji, kick us off.
Last week, the cross-country team was against Tantasqua. The boys did not win, but they all ran very fast. Vinny Domenica came in first place. Nice job, Vinny.
Yeah, he's a beast. The girls' cross-country team played phenomenal. A lot of girls getting a lot of personal records, and Anji Di Domenica came in first place.
Girls soccer last week went 2-0, expected of them. And then Gabby Hunt did incredible in that, and some of the younger girls like Audra McDuffie and Amanda Sorrow stepped up.
Yep, and the boys soccer went 1-1 last week. Solid performances by Will Savage, Liam McCarron, Anthony Wilson, and Ethan McDuffie. Nice job, guys.
The golf team beat Holy Name last week. Remizuski shot 1 over. It's tremendous. It's like PGA Tour stuff right there. Congratulations, Tommy.
The football team had a tough homecoming loss. They had, Elijah Friedman tearing it up this year so far. And then Anthony Greenwich tried to step up at quarterback. He did a pretty good job.
Yes. So this week, come out, support all the Millbury sports teams, and best of luck to all the teams. Okay, breaking news. I'm going to be throwing it over to Sean in the field.
Hello, MHS. We're here with a breaking news story here. We've got a bubbler down on the right wing by the Hall of Fame. You're going to want to avoid that in your commute this morning. This is a situation here. This could mean multiple different things. This could be water damage. This could be a safety issue for anybody in this wing. You're going to want to avoid this totally. We're going to try to speak to a janitor and see if we can get something on this situation, but I need you to hang tight for right now, MHS. I'm here with the MHS janitor, and I'm going to get his opinion. What do you think happened, sir?
I'm not a janitor.
You're a great public staff maintenance man. What do you think happened?
Well, there wasn't a bubble over there when I went home. I don't know. I really don't know where it came from.
That is odd.
It could have been one above it. Somebody put the bubbler there and put caution tape on it, and I don't know what I'm going to do with it now because there isn't any water there. There's only an electrical plug. So I guess we could wire it to the juice.
You heard it here, MHS. This type of bubbler, unsafe for human consumption. Hey, whoa, whoa! Did you not see the cones? Go around. There's a crisis at hand. We almost had a bad loss there, MHS. But I think we're going to make it through as long as you avoid this wing, this right region wing in general. I think we're going to be okay. Thank you. You enjoy the rest of your day.
Tragic.
Well, on a lighter note, today is the last home meet for the cross-country team. Please come out and support after school at 3:30 at the track. Hopefully you know where that is. Hope to see you all there. Back to you, Miranda.
Thanks, guys. Great job, Woolies. Keep up the good work. If anyone has any sports photos they would like to see on the Willie News, tweet them at Willie News or email them to hsphoto@millburyschools.org. Have a great day, MHS, and here are some of our weekend's homecoming dance pitches.
Thank you, guys. Angie, kick us off. Boys cross country.
Yep. So last week, the cross country team was against Tantasqua. The boys had a solid effort, but they end up not winning. Vinny came in first. Great performance.
Yeah, Vinny.
Doing D-Domenica like that.
Yeah, best D-Domenica runner out there. Last week, girls cross country did great. A lot of girls getting personal records. And Angie D-Domenica came in first.
Yeah.
Whoop de doo,
right?
Yeah. La di da.
Girls soccer last week.
No, we don't.